Elso, what's your status?
I'm inside the hotel.
Odessa Sawyer's daughter, Eleanor, is being held by the hyenas for leverage over the theater settlement. We need to get her back alive and unharmed. Agent Kelso is already on site. We'll attempt to throw the hyenas into disarray to help you get inside so the two of you can link up to secure the hostage. The hyenas been here a while, know the building, but they shouldn't be expecting an attack. You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get our attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
What the fuck was that? Is this some kind of building? We gotta rule this whole place.
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Nobody gets through! Nobody!
to pieces!
Agent killed.
Nobody gets through. Nobody.
Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
Thank you.
Just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
now.
I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are.
Let's do this.
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Thank you.
Odessa on the line.
I'll patch her in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, good. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
We got some new footage of the hyenas. Might help you make more sense of them.
Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.
Put on a brave face. It's not easy. Welcome back.
Step back.
This should be easy.
What's your fucking problem?
Just leave, man. We don't want any trouble.
You wanna see what I can do?
Guys, maybe we should just leave.
Please, please!
No fucking way. Look at this!
Fucking alert!
What?
Texas folks finally finished up that roof. That'll make a hell of a difference to everyone with this heat.
I never remember the band's name, but I hope you enjoy this song from them.
With Odessa's new hydroponic system, the theater's gonna be able to put better, fresher food on the table. That ought to make the residents happier and healthier.
Worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We can probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
Heads up. We now have a working barbecue, and better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your faces.
Hi there, Agent.
We could all use a break from the sounds of the city. Hear the little music to drown out the noise.
Gotta clean up the inventory. That's just what I needed. This fits the bill. My inventory could use this. Exactly what I needed. This fits the bill. Great doing business with you.
We'd appreciate any help you can offer.
New residents are not permitted to carry firearms inside the settlement. Please remove your weapons.